Do you know anything about Shakespeare?
Yes.
Tell us a wee bit.
He was born in 1600s.
1600s. I think he's still alive, is he?
No.
Or he's dead. No. have you read any Shakespeare?
No, it's because I think
just did some for homework.
He does maybe a bit like adult ones.
Too much.
And the thing we're going to tell you about
there's James and the Giant Peach isn't in Shakespeare.
No.
Or Willy Wonka.
No.
He didn't write anything about Willy Wonka.
No,
it's Roald Dahl. Oh, Roald Dahl. What play of Shakespeare were you looking at?
Macbeth.
Oh, it's a strange one.
I know.
Is this a dagger I see before me? Bubble toilet trouble.
There's a lot of killing in it, but
there's a lot of killing.
It's like Star Wars,
King
really.
King Duncan didn't die. The kids died, I think.
Macduff, is he in it?
Duff. Yes, he's a good guy.
He's a good guy.
And he killed Macbeth.
Mm-hmm. Is this a dagger I see before me? so that's all you know. And Lady Macbeth, she's a bad one, isn't she?
Yeah.
She's bad.
Lady Macbeth.
Yes, it's a Lady Macbeth.
Lady Macbeth. A few of those about.